Well, go talk to her.
There's two dogs left.